Lou Boudreau, such an important player in Indians history.
Well, you think about it, the last time the Indians won a World Series in 1948, not only the manager, but he was a player. He was right in the middle of everything. And I think when you look at the present-day comparisons for the Indians, we all know about Frankie Lindor having to lead this team the way he did last year to the World Series. We hope he follows in Lou Boudreau's footsteps and gets over the top this year.